Adam Smith, 300 years ago, made a study of the human being, and he came to the conclusion that people really cannot buy into auras and direction, but they will buy into objective and motive. So why not tell them? Every human being wants to have purpose. Everybody wants to be part of something. Well, you are part of a purpose. Here it is. Here's where we want to be in 5 years as a company. Join me in that dream. And here's how you will benefit if we accomplish it. If this company is respected as the best, you will be respected. If this company is more successful, you will have more opportunities. And that's where most companies make a major mistake. They hire people and immediately move them into the job function rather than to the objective and the dreams of the organization and the purpose of the organization and the heart of the organization, the soul of the organization. Why not let them know that the first day? And you get buy-in. And once you have this buy-in, the rest is easy. Then people want to do the right job. They know their job better than we in our office ever will know. So why not align them day one and let them know that they're here to not only fulfill a function, but be part of finding the answers to reach this future goal.